Be careful with me. Do you know what you're doing? Whose feelings that you hurting and bruising? You gon' gain the whole world, but is it worth the girl that you losing? Be careful with me.
What's up, Poppin' Goddesses? Today we're back with another video. And girl, it is, what is it? It's Wednesday. And people are hitting me up talking about, when's the next video? When's the next video? Well, I love your channel. Like, we need more videos. So, you know, I'm here. So today I'm going to be showing you guys different hairstyles to do on straight, relaxed hair. And this is one of them. Like, it's the style that I did today when I was going to school. Let me try to turn around and show you. So this is what it looks like in the back. And then, hold on. This is the front. It's just like a little bun on the top. So this is hairstyle number one. And throughout this video, I'll be showing you guys different styles and give you a little inspiration to do with your hair. You can do this with either curly hair, straight hair, natural, super kinky hair. You can do it any type of hair. It's just not going to look exactly the same, but it could be similar. So before we get into this video, make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Make sure to add me on all my social media. Follow me on Instagram at Foreigngoddess _ in the front, _ in the back. Add me on Snapchat at Slit57, 2 Y's. And let's get into it. So y'all, don't think I forgot about you. With the little real supporters will know, I had made a video like months ago, back in like, I think May, the ending of May, like when I first like started my channel, like for real, I had did a video, like I was doing my hair products and I was saying I was gonna tell you guys the little secret ingredient thingy that I use in my hair. But don't think I forgot about you guys. I'm gonna let you know in November. I'm gonna push it back to November because I had got my hair cut and she had cut it like up to my neck again. So it wasn't really like much of a difference, even though it grew more, but I don't know, I wanted like a bigger difference. Like, I didn't want it to just be like this much of a difference. I wanted to be like a drastic difference so y'all could actually see that it works and like it actually helps me out. So don't think I forgot about y'all. I still got you. So this part is not cooperating, but I think y'all get it. It's just like your hair down with like a side part. And you know, it's just something simple. So this is a hairstyle. It's not staying down. It's bugging me. Why are you doing this, sis? Come on, cooperate. Just for a night. Just for now. Just for the night. That's what I was trying to say. I was trying to say just for now and just for the night. And I said just for night. Come on, Marjolaine, do better. But I think y'all know why it's not acting right. Because I just had it up in like a whole bun. But yeah, this is hairstyle number two. Number two. Hairstyle number three is just a middle part. Just a middle part. And that's what it looks like in the back. Come on, y'all. And when y'all do try it out, send me a picture. Like, be like, damn, girl, it actually worked. It looks good. Send me a picture because I'm trying to see. I'm trying to see how my babies look good. Like, come on. hairstyle number 4. It's just like, hold on. It's just 2 braids, one right here, one right there. And I know it looks flaky because of the gel I had in my hair this morning. So, honey, hold up. This is what it looks like in the back. So, you could also like, you could also turn it into like a little ponytail. Hairstyle number 5. Ponytail with it. You could put it up, you could put it down, or you could even put it up if you want to. There's like many things you can do with just braids in a ponytail. So it's really easy to do. This is hairstyle number 6, which is like a little sleek ponytail in the back. This way. So, if you're trying to go to like an interview, a meeting, even if you want to just like look classy with your hair, this is what you could do. Like, okay, if you want something fancy, you don't want your hair to be doing too much either. So, like, you would do something sleek like this, or like a nice little ponytail. But make sure you have your edges done too, because the edges have the little emphasis to it. Remember that, okay? Remember that. Hairstyle number 7. It's the same thing, ponytail, but with just a bun in the back this time. If you want to like switch it up a little bit, this is what you could do. Hairstyle number 8 or 9. I don't know which one. Just a little ponytail. Rock your little ponytail, girl. Rock your little ponytail. So yeah, it's just a simple little ponytail. And just have your edges done to make it look good. Even better, you know. Or put... yeah, that's pretty much it. Or you could just put a little headband. I wouldn't really put the headband, but if you want to, you a headband type of girl, go ahead. It's okay. It's all good, honey. It's all good. So, y'all, that was pretty much the hairstyles that I do with my hair. I do others too, but it's like when my hair is like more texturized, not like bone straight like this. So, I do like stuff like braid outs, I do texturized buns, like where my bun looks full and voluminous in the back, and my ponytail looks a little bit, you know, it looks different once the hair is like washed out and it has like texture to it again, because I got my hair straightened for school. So, you know, there's not really much you can do with straight hair. It's mostly you can put it down or like do super sleek stuff with it. So that's pretty much it. I'll probably have another video once my hair is washed go up, like when I do my braid outs and stuff like that. I'll show you guys that too. So yeah, like that was in this video. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Make sure to add me on all my social media. Follow me on Instagram at Foreigngoddess _in_front_in_the_back. Add me on Snapchat as Lay57 2 Y's. Make sure to pray every single day. And remember the triple G's, God goes grind. Make it happen.